A shocking allegation has been made by a high-profile witness, Abhishek Verma, in the affidavit in the 1984 Sikh riots case. Verma claims Jagdish Tytler told him that he got a clean chit from the CBI after he met with the then Prime Minister Manmohan Singh.
The Tytler sent the witness's son to Canada, and through him he influenced the witness. And this is also on the CBI has got the evidence that Tytler sent the 5 crore money by through hawala from India to his own sister, which was frozen by the bank, and Tytler got it defrozen and then gave the money to the witnesses. Now this everything is on record with the CBI, and it's shocking and surprising with this kind of evidence with the CBI. How could they file the closed report? So that's all. When I showed it to the judge, look at this evidence available with them. On the basis of this evidence, they should have immediately gone to register the case, arrested Tytler. Now also we demand that immediately the two cases which should be registered against Tytler, one for influencing the witness, that is 193 and 195A of IPC, which is the 7 years imprisonment. And the other case for hawala, these are the two clear cases made out. Now this also raises the doubt about the death of that witness. That witness has Surinder Singh. He had a sudden death. He suddenly died. Now that also need to be inquired into. Because before his death, he had given an affidavit in favor of Tytler. Earlier before that...
What about the role of the former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh in this entire case? If his name is being brought and dragged into this entire case now, do you think there is a room for probing Manmohan Singh's role in this entire decision that the CBI took, sir? Because he also goes on to say that perhaps Sheila Dixit did not want him to be part of the Congress party because it would jeopardize her position as the Chief Minister, because he would then perhaps be the next fitting candidate. This entire ruling that is happening inside the Congress party, do you think there is need or there is room for the Congress ministers to be probed?
You see, he's trying to divert the whole issue and make it an internal fight between the Congress groups, but that's not so.
That's
a survival. It's such a massacre. I mean, 3,000 people, according to official figure, are killed in the open daylight in the streets of Delhi, and hardly anybody had been punished, and he's the kingpin of that. So now that this thorough inquiry should be held, the role of the Prime Minister should also be inquired. And if the Prime Minister had played any role and influenced the CBI in changing the opinion and overruling the opinion of the senior officers, then that is shocking and too much. Action should be taken against everybody whosoever is involved.
3,006 were massacred way back in 1984. Still, they have not got the justice. The country wants justice, and recently we see as to how one of the main accused, Mr. Jagdish Tytler, a former minister of Congress, he had talked to the Prime Minister, then Mr. Manmohan Singh, and Mr. Manmohan Singh probably would have influenced the CBI director. That's what is the talk today from one of the witnesses, Mr. Verma. This is a very serious allegation. Investigation needs to be done because this is not a simple case. This is the sentiment of the country. And if this has happened, this only shows how CBI was used by the previous government and how Prime Minister was influencing a very important case.
जिस तरीके से 84 के दंगों का पूरा मामला चल रहा है, चाहे बीजेपी हो चाहे कांग्रेस, दोनों सरकारों की इस पूरे मामले में अंतिम तथ्य तक पहुंचने के लिए और जो असली जिम्मेदार है उन तक जांच पहुंचे, इसके लिए कोई भी नहीं चाहता है। आम आदमी पार्टी ने जब सरकार बनी थी 49 दिनों, हमने एसआईटी गठित करने की सिफारिश की थी। आज तक उस पर किसी तरीके कोई कार्रवाई नहीं हो पाई, और जो बनी भी वो ये कि एसआईटी का कोई रेलिवेंस है उस बारे में भी चर्चा की जाए। जहां तक कांग्रेस पार्टी, वो तो चाहती नहीं कि 84 के दंगों में किसी को किसी तरीके की सजा मिले। आम आदमी पार्टी का बिल्कुल स्पष्ट मानना है, जब तक इस पूरे मसले पर एसआईटी गठित नहीं होगी, टाइम बाउंड तरीके से इसका इन्वेस्टिगेशन नहीं होगा और साथ ही साथ फास्ट ट्रैक कोर्ट्स नहीं बनेगी, तब तक इस पूरे मामले में सिखों के साथ किसी तरीके का कोई न्याय नहीं हो सकता।
दिस आर ऑल एवरी पासिंग डे सर्टेन न्यू थिंग्स आर कमिंग आउट इन पब्लिक डोमेन। इट इज फॉर द अथॉरिटीज टू टेक नोट, एंड इफ देयर इज एनी ग्रेन ऑफ evidence or truth, it is for them to further examine the new revelations and take the required action.
The matter is sub judice and is before the Honorable Court. We would not like to make a comment on a matter that is pending in the court. A. B, as to the question of Abhishek Verma, his version needs to be examined very closely. He has been known to be in the grey area for some time. So all such evidences need to be closely examined before coming to any judgment on this issue.